Yeah, thank you so much for this request. I've actually been wanting to work on a rock en español list, so here we go. Come on. So I'll be starting off with some early essentials and then moving on to some more modern music. Starting off from the late 70s, the early pioneers of post-punk music from Mexico City, the band Size, and I recommend the song Go Go Girl. From the late 70s and early 80s, you have the band Los Enanitos Verdes from Mendoza, Argentina, and the song I recommend is Por El Resto. Maná is a pop rock band from the 80s out of Guadalajara, Mexico, and I recommend the song Me Vale. Las Animas del Cuarto Oscuro is an obscure Mexican post-punk band from the late 80s, and I recommend the song Decadencia. Caifanes from the late 80s is out of Mexico City, and they're a pop rock post-punk band. I recommend one of my favorite songs, La Negra Tomasa. Artefacto is a techno-pop band out of Tijuana, Mexico. I recommend their song, Codes. Hofen from Mexico City is a modern cold wave band, and I recommend you check out their song, Nowhere Boy. Another modern post-punk band from Mexico City and Oakland, California is Cruz de Navajas, and I recommend you check out the song, Parasitos. Mementut from Mexico City is a modern hard post-punk band, and my personal friends, I recommend you check out their song. And last but not least, you have Lenora Post-Punk out of Sinaloa, Mexico, and I recommend their song, Reina Negra. Did I miss any of your favorite rock en español or Latin American post-punk bands? Let me know in those comments. And as always, you know to be following along for the best goth, rock, post-punk, and dark wave recommendations.